will be making this beautiful ice crown. I use 8mm thick copper wire to add structure to the frame.